Okay, here we are at Solar and Energy Storage Show. We've got Christelle Lawson of Solaredge introducing some new inverter chargers.
Yep, so what we have here is the world's first EV charging single phase inverter. So it is a PV inverter with an integrated electric vehicle charger. So it's got advantages for both the homeowner and the installer. For the homeowner, they can charge from their PV and from the grid at the same time, giving you faster charging than if you were just charging from the grid. For the installer, only adding one product, so you're installing both the inverter and the electric vehicle charger at the same time. But also for a customer that doesn't actually have an electric vehicle yet, you can make sure that they are future ready. So you can have this product without the cable, and then when the homeowner buys their electric vehicle, they can go and buy the length cable that they need with a type 1 or a type 2 charger, and they can add that themselves.
Does this also mean that a customer getting this as part of a solar system will get the whole thing with 5% VAT?
Yes.
Yeah, fantastic.
Yeah, absolutely, because it's an inverter. It's an inverter with added functionality, so yes, they can have all of this at 5% VAT. And then they see everything in the monitoring as well. So not only can they monitor their PV system from their app, but also their electric vehicle. They can see how much charge has been diverted to their electric vehicle. They can remotely program it to be fully charged by 4 o'clock, to charge only from excess PV, to do a fast charge from the grid and the PV at the same time. They can integrate that all in together in one place.
Fantastic. Thank you very much, Christelle.